My name is Brendan McCormack, and I'm Head of Nursing, Occupational Therapy and Art Therapies at Queen Margaret University, Edinburgh. I would like to offer you this poem, a poem I wrote a few years ago whilst visiting Australia. I wrote it as a means of reflecting on my work and trying to make sense of the work that I was doing at that time. And I feel it has relevance for the age we are in currently and for the kind of challenges we're all experiencing at this time. It's called the parakeet gum. It stands so elegantly out on its own, slender, sleek, and perfectly grown. It's a ghost, they tell me, can't you see? That tree over there is a ghost gum tree. Its grey trunk shimmers, reflecting the light. Each day we admire it, a beautiful sight. But its ghost-like features provide a home for the parakeet family into it have grown. The grey of the gum extends the light of the parakeet family that glows so bright. Their reds, their blues, their feathers that shine protrude a beauty that is truly sublime. Each evening they arrive to prepare for the night. Chirping and squawking, they are such a sight. The children get settled, the noise it subsides, the parakeet family begin to hide. Each night I watch them and think what they mean. What do they say to me? What do I see? I see a tree, tall, shiny and grey, its beauty ever present, and it is here to stay. I see branches that shake and wave to me in the breeze. They give me strength, their movement and ease. The leaves that rustle are elegant and green. They give me inspiration for the next act and scene. I need to touch them to feel their delight. I listen to their chatter throughout the night. The parakeet's beauty creates vision and light. I revel in their beauty and determination in flight. Their art is their work, their expertise their second sight. Their craft is the ease with which they alight. The parakeet family's story, so serene, bringing to life my whole way of being. I hope this poem provides a moment of reflection and silence and stillness for you in this challenging, busy and noisy time.